And the Fed might be looking for a number about that level. That's the change in non-farm payrolls from the month before. Private payrolls up by 288,000. The forecast was for 255 on the headline, 275 on private. So we come in very close to what the consensus was. The unemployment rate drops to 3.5%. Guess there is that we had fewer people who were looking for work. We'll take a look at that in just a second. Average hourly earnings up 0.3 on the month, and that pushes the year-over-year number down to 5%, which was what was expected. The labor force participation rate drops a tick to 62.3, so that's probably why we're seeing the unemployment rate do what it did. The change in private payrolls last month was revised down from 308 to 275. So it looks like we're getting some little bit weaker numbers. This is the kind of drop, a sequential fall, that the Fed would be looking for to suggest that their medicine is kind of working, starting to at least.